Pharynx. The pharynx is the opening behind the nose and mouth and is part of both the respiratory and digestive systems. Both food and air pass through the pharynx. The pharynx ends in the esophagus and the larynx.